I got that nerd rage. Nerd rage. I got that nerd rage. Nerd rage. Today we want to present about a large scale grid with CAD access using Arduino Vega. For the introduction, the foundation and the AI, we have a laundry which students have to make payment to use the laundry service provided on this facility. But there are also some students who use the service by paying each time for the laundry because they don't wash their clothes at high rate. We get the idea for our project from a problem that happened in the laundry.
Okay, from that problem, we get the problem statement that many of students do not pay their laundry. Because in MBI laundry, we use a system that wash first, pay later. Okay, for project objective, the main objective of this project is to study and develop laundry weight scale. They using weight sensor or load cell to measure the weight of their laundry and get access to access the information for students that send their shirt to shape for the laundry.
For the function of project, this project is Arduino Vega as a processor and a RFID card for access to CAD. The radio model CAD is used for read the data about information for student. We use sensor to measure the weight of laundry.
Okay, for the component, we have here the actual Arduino Vega. We have a 44 and 54 digital pin and 16 analog pin. Okay, we use Arduino Vega because it is easier and more input and output pin. For the sensor, we use a weight sensor. The capacity is 20 kg, and to make this upgrade operation is make a 5 volt, and the maximum is 10 volt.
For the LCD display, we use to display the price of a shirt to laundry and the display a weight of the laundry. For the RFID module, to read the data of student, the student who paying the shirt.
Okay, for the conclusion, this project, we hope we will help MBI laundry more systematic, so the student cannot get away from paying their laundry.
That's all from us.
Thank you.